This is Satan's structure. 2 miles of chains contain these superstars. We begin this clash with Umaga and John Cena as looking on with daggers. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them. Cena
furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
So effective. So fast. Hurricane Rana.
Good grief.
Showing off the quickness. That'll turn things around in a hurry.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
He's probably kicking himself right now for not studying past Elimination Chambers closer.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Umaga is in a distressing spot.
Umaga has to find a way.
Incoming.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, Umaga's got one.
He gets his shoulder up before three.
He tried to make quick work of things and almost succeeded.
Corey, there has to be an added stress to being one of the first entrants in the Elimination Chamber match.
I don't know, Cole. If you really think about it, it could actually be an advantage. Being in early allows you to feel out the chamber and get accustomed to it. You don't have the luxury when you're the final one in the match.
Delivers the knee. Right to the kidneys from behind.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Jarring European uppercut.
Knee right to the gut. Face buster plants him. Cena still divisive as ever with the WWE Universe, but you can't deny his legacy.
Exciting addition to this match.
He'll head to the ring. Neck breaker. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Good timing with that reversal.
What a punch.
Sit down, pile driver.
Getting dropped on your head like that is not something you want to be doing often.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted. Counter from Umaga. Shoulders down. And he easily stops the ref's count.
Those one counts getting harder and harder to kick out of. Umaga fends that off.
Go behind.
Suplex City, population U.
Shoulder tackle after shoulder tackle. And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Back in the ring now.
Saw it coming. The big dog had a disadvantage.
And that was taking the attack to the competition.
Picking up steam. Here we go.
Spear! Right through the pod. The pod just literally imploded on itself and our competitors. This. Gokina clutch.
And uncanny showing of power.
Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No escape. This could be.
There's no way he survives this. No way.
Volcano clutch. Nowhere to go, but there is a way to break it.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Oh, Reigns sent for a ride.
Single leg into the ankle lock.
The ankle lock. He's in.
I'm not quite sure this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity, self-preservation. Tap out and fight again.
Uh-oh.
He climbs into the ring. Oh, red in there. He's body breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable?
Take a trip, gentlemen. This is
so precise.
And this has got to be it!
That's it. Cena has been eliminated.
Point in a falls count anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole.
Slips out of the way.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, gee, straight in the cranium.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Pretty counter-impressive ring IQ on display there.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stunner.
Quick return to the ring.
He's ejected from the ring.
Will this be enough?
Oh my God, that was so close!
How does anyone kick out at this point? Suplex brings it down. Uncorked the clothesline to deny that maneuver.
Reigns crashes to the outside. Suplex City.
Umaga is really out of it. He might be done soon.
Brock Lesnar, what power! Look
at that five!
Two!
It goes to the Dragon. Two has been eliminated.
In a bad way.
Yeah, Roman Reigns. It could be the end.
Looking to finish things off in a big way.
Whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way.
No way.
Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Oh, catastrophic damage on the back.
There they go.
The Undertaker scoops him up.
What devastation from The Undertaker.
I'm absolutely stunned. A display of near superhuman resilience.
After seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take.
He could put his opponent right here.
It's over. Shoulder up before the count started.
How this match is still going on defies all reason.
Surprise!
match. You're more concerned about surviving and the ref raising your hand.
Oh, drop.
Lesnar, this Leviathan stalking the Phenom. The Beast Incarnate looking to end this. Lesnar.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Headed to the top rope.
Oh, look out.
Oh! Into the cover!
What does it take to keep this monster down?
He refuses to stay down.
Pure. The dead man has decided this ends now.
Just ended this.
I don't believe it.
I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
And guys, we're seeing one of those rare opponents that can take everything the Undertaker dishes out. Let's see if the dead man can put that final nail in the coffin.
Listen to this place.
Uh-oh. Going for the run.
He's able to beat a two count.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Coming back in the ring. Lesnar getting out of the ring the hard way. On the outside now, one of the most dangerous plays.
Here we go.
Hell's Gate submission. The Undertaker tap out.
And there's the last man standing in this chamber match.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker.
Well, you can't really argue with a win like that, guys.
This win is going to have them on a high for quite some time, I have to believe.
Winning's great, Saxton, but they have to start thinking about their next challenge.